this to Ernest. This is his store. Hey, ladies. Sir John, the truth is in the house. I know y'all are. It's nice to see you. Hey, everybody. Where you at? About to make some groceries.
Sell.
Absolutely. Go ahead, Kramer. All right. Good morning, everybody. It's nice to see you. I'm not going to be long. You just heard from John Elstrott, who was the chairman of the board and one of the first investors in what I am now calling the first Whole Foods in America over on Esplanade in 1974. Right? And Mr. Walter Robb and Mark Flash Dixon. He looks like Flash. Flash, where you at? There he is. And to Mr. Jeff Schwartz, there are way too many people here for me to try to thank because it's going to be impossible and I'm going to miss somebody. But y'all know, y'all hear me talk about one team, one fight, one voice, one city, right? This is a great example of that whole phrase because, as I told our new best friends from Whole Food, nothing has happened in New Orleans, nothing that is not a partnership. Federal, state, local, not-for-profit, faith-based communities, everybody coming together, putting all their nickels in a jar, right? Everybody working hard so that we can all benefit from it. We also talk about the people of New Orleans rebuilding New Orleans. 75% of the folks working in this building are from this city, right? And everybody is putting it back together. This is a big deal, whether it's Liberty's Kitchen or Gold Ring Center for Culinary Medicine, all of the office space for first line schools or the indoor-outdoor community spaces. This is a $14 million project that's got everybody's stuff in it, right? And everybody's responsible for making it a beautiful symbol of what New Orleans is going to be. So I want to thank all of the folks, and there's so many of them. This wouldn't have happened if we wouldn't have come together as one team. This is the new way. This is the new New Orleans way. Everybody coming together and making sure that we take responsibility for the future and investing in very important neighborhoods in the city of New Orleans, and there can be no more important one than the one that we're in. So God bless you all. Thank you for all your work.